pleasure in greeting you all in the wonderful name of Jesus Christ. At this time, I draw your attention to the words of God in St. Matthew, the 9th chapter, the 20th verse, which read as follows. Behold, a woman which was diseased with an issue of blood 12 years came behind him and touched the hem of his garment. For she said within herself, if I may but touch his garment, I shall be made whole. But Jesus turned him about. When he saw her, he said, daughter, be of good comfort. Thy faith hath made thee whole. This afternoon, loved ones, you have listened to the words of God, telling you that Jesus Christ is a great divine healer. And he is the same today as he was when he was on earth. This woman with an issue of blood, she had been to many doctors, she could not be healed. When she heard of Jesus, then she came to him by faith, pressing her way through the crowd. She touched the hem of his garment, and immediately she was made whole because virtue had left our Lord. When our Lord realized virtue had left him, then he turned around and he said, daughter, be of good comfort. Thy faith hath made thee whole. You too today, amen, can be sick. No matter what is your complaint, if the doctors even give you over, then you too can touch Jesus Christ today by faith, and you can be made whole. He's just the same. There is no failure in him. So wherever you are, wherever is your complaint, if you're feeling pain at this time, you just put your hands where your complaint is and touch Jesus by faith. As I pray this prayer of faith for you, you too can be touched by the hands of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
And you shall be made whole. Our Heavenly Father and our Lord Jesus Christ, this afternoon, Lord God, we read in thy words, by your stripes we are healed.
Glory.
Touch your people now, Jesus. Touch them one by one. Let the healing breath flow. Give complete deliverance by your power and by your Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. In Jesus' name.